In the long history of football, many players have stood up to stake their claims as the best of the generation, or possibly of all time. In the same vein, a select few have been blessed with the curse of infamy. They've broken every rule there is on the field, and some have even gone as far to break laws off it as well. Today at Goal 90, we have compiled a list of the top 10 footballers who should have been banned for life. Head to our YouTube page to check it out.